be performing a folk dance called Sharishe. The Llothas are well known for their colourful dances and folk songs. The male members of the Lotha tribe wear shawls to indicate their social status. Tokhu Emong, the festival of the Llothas, means resting before feasting. Hence, the post-harvest break from fieldwork, a festival timed with the blooming of the Blue Vanda. Unlike other festivals, Tokhu Emong bars villagers from hunting, fishing, indulging in trade and traveling. The rituals include the rooster sacrifice and reading its intestines to get around misfortunes and poor harvests in the days to come. Sharishe, which is a folk dance, is danced during peace initiatives with neighboring villages as an act of friendship, reconciliation, sharing, and accommodating each other. Ladies and gentlemen, the Phiro Cultural Club from the local town presenting the Lotha tribe of Nagaland. Next, we